This is the way to help your protagonist grow. Use mirror characters. Please note that this post contains minor spoilers for Disney's The Mandalorian. In the hit Disney Plus Star Wars series The Mandalorian, we are introduced to the titular protagonist, otherwise nicknamed Mando. He's a hardened bounty hunter who seems to be primarily motivated by money and the thrill of the chase, but has no real larger purpose in his life. At the end of the first episode of season 1, Mando encounters a baby, who is referred to as the child, and immediately has pity on him. We learn later in the series that Mando's parents were killed, leaving him to grow up an orphan. The writers use the image of a pure, helpless, and adorable child to contrast with the rough, rugged wanderer that Mando has become. At the same time, the two characters share a major commonality, both were orphaned as children and taken into the care of Mandalorians. The character of the child provides a mirror for Mando to realize his own growth in compassion and emotional maturity, while also giving him the one thing he lacked, a true sense of purpose, protecting and caring for the child. What other ways do you help your protagonist grow as a character? Feel free to share in the comments.